15 seconds. That's all that they have, and sometimes even less. Did you feel the gravity of those 15 seconds? Now imagine that terrible scenario. It's a daily reality, and it shows the urgency that separates life from death. In those few seconds, people run for shelter, sometimes bombs exploding on top of their face, of heads. Can you imagine the sirens going off and not having a bomb shelter nearby, or even worse, not having space for them, inside of them?